Hi guys, this is King's Indian Defense. The D4. Actually, he'd like to play London. Well, okay, so far so good, but that blocked me. So I could play E6, Bishop, but I went to G7. Castles. So far so good. Here he could push, but I took with the knight. And here actually I could play B5. If he took, I could play D4. Knight on D4, and I could actually have an advantage here for some reason. Okay, maybe this is better, but I can actually take here. Or if he played here to protect, I could take and then push on B2. Skip date A6 with the threat. Check and mate, but let's try here. The pot was played. Okay, that was a mistake. Also play B5 here. Okay, now. Okay, that was pinned. I could fork to the queen. Could also take the pawn, because I could then after take the knight with the bishop here. So I didn't see that there. I could strike the draw here. No more draw. Okay, he didn't take my pawn. So that was... I could double attack both of his pawns. And here I could go easily for a draw. If I checked with the rook. If he took, I could then promote it. It's basically a draw here. Without losing tempo. So, I played here. That was a bad move. Yeah, he took my pawn. So, I didn't even block his pawn. And that's more or less it. Thank you.